This is a time like no other in New York, but it's not unprecedented. Over its 400 years, this city has survived a lot. So, as we look for answers about its future, we need to look at its past. I'm Thomas Dyja. I've lived on the Upper West Side since 1980, when New York was dangerous and filthy and actually pretty fabulous, up to its safe, green, luxury city era under Mike Bloomberg. My neighborhood in those years, like so many others across the city, changed dramatically. For the better, in many ways, but in others, very much for the worse. New York became both kinder and meaner, richer and poorer, more like the rest of America, and a lot less like what it had always been. So 8 years ago, I started writing this book, New York, New York, New York, to try to understand what had really happened, not just in terms of mayors and money, but in all the lives and narratives these 40 years were woven out of, the arts and culture of the time, immigration, gay New Yorkers, black New Yorkers, yuppies and hipsters, not just what happened on Wall Street, but what happened in Brooklyn and Harlem, the South Bronx and Queens. Who were the people, the ideas and the actions responsible for the change? What worked and what didn't? How did it all play out? Now there's tragedy in the story for sure. AIDS, crack, crime, poverty, racism and greed. But there's also creativity. There's courage. And over the willingness to try something new, to take a risk, to put the good of New York City above everything else. Culture opened up to new voices. The rise of Brooklyn enriched and spread the city's sense of itself. Technology helped make it all governable, while new immigrants from around the globe pumped energy into all five boroughs. But most importantly, people like Larry Kramer, Reverend Johnny Youngblood, and Yolanda Garcia taught us how to pick up the shovels and make our own change. So why three New Yorks in the title? Well, someone once asked Holly White to name his three favorite American cities. His answer? New York, New York, New York.